Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be doing a college Q&A. I posted this to my story earlier today and I got a pretty wide variety of questions. Some of them are advice questions, some of them are specifically about SJSU, and some of them are just about my life, my opinions, and what I'm doing. So let's get into the questions. The first question is, when are you starting school? I'm starting school on Wednesday the 21st. I don't know why, but SJSU always starts their semesters in the middle of the week. Let me know what day you're starting school down in the comments below. The next question is, how to manage college workload and make friends. I'm a PR major and a political science minor, so the workload for me hasn't really been that hard. Just a lot of writing and reading. The biggest struggle for me has been managing work and things that I do outside of school, so like community meetings and activism and things like that. See, I honestly don't really manage it that well. I basically just don't really have breaks throughout the day and I don't sleep that much. I get really bored when I'm just sitting at my house, but I want to give this person some real advice. So what I would say is try to do your homework during any dead time that you have. So if you're taking public transit to school, do some work during that time, and if you have any gaps between classes, do work then. I always try to finish as much of my homework during the school day as I possibly can so I can do other things at night, like hang out with my friends or go to meetings or things like that. It's honestly really hard to manage things and find balance when you're in college, but we all just have to try to do the best that we can. The next question is, what should I bring to the first day of school? Honestly, just bring a backpack and a notebook and a pen. You really don't need a lot. First day of school is not very serious at all. They usually just go over the syllabus. So the next question is, how hard is it to crash and add classes at SJSU? For those of you that don't know, crash and add basically just means that you show up to a class that you're not enrolled in and try to get the professor to give you an add code so that you can join the class. I've tried to do this a bunch of times and I would say that I've only been successful about a third of the time. It's definitely not impossible, but usually I don't get an add code. Next question is, what were your favorite classes at SJSU? I'm probably gonna forget some, but I really liked Journalism 61, which was the intro journalism class, MCOM 105, which was diversity and media, PR 192, which was case studies, and Political Science 130, which was public policy. So if you're in journalism and mass comm or political science, I would definitely recommend taking those classes if you can. The next question is, would you recommend getting a job freshman year? So I think that the answer to this really depends on the person. I had multiple jobs throughout my freshman year because I needed money and I get really bored just sitting around at my house, but I was also just taking pretty easy GE classes at the time, so it wasn't really that big of a deal. But something that I think is important to keep in mind with this is that you can always apply for a job, start the job, and if it gets to be too much, you can always ask your supervisor to cut your hours, or you can just quit the job if it's way too much for you. People always ask me questions like this and I don't really know how to respond because it really depends on the person. The next question is, do you prefer to work in politics or public relations? I know this isn't the answer that this person was looking for, but I'm gonna have to go with both. My favorite thing to work in is political PR or political strategy. I really like combining both those fields, which is why I'm studying both of them. I would never want to be a political analyst or a professor or anything like that. I definitely like learning about political history and all of that. So my favorite thing is trying to use strategy to get favorable political outcomes, whether that's campaigns or policy. So the next question is, what's your favorite place to study at SJSU? I study in the library about 70% of the time because of the weather, but when it's nice out, I like to study on the patio at YUH. It's kind of my secret study spot. Not a lot of people go up there. It's quiet, it's peaceful, and I get to breathe the fresh air or slightly polluted air depending on what the air quality is like. The last question that I'm going to answer, which I get asked all the time now since I'm graduating in May, is, what are your plans for after graduation? I feel like I've probably talked about this in other videos in the past, but I'm kind of having a crisis about it right now. So I really don't know what to do. My main options are work for a PR agency or work in politics, probably in a district office. I don't really know which one to choose. I guess my ideal situation would be doing political strategy, but if I'm working for a representative with views that are really closely aligned with mine and that's really willing to take action, then I definitely could see myself being totally happy working in a district office. It's really going to depend on what happens and how things are looking going into the general election, because there's multiple candidates that I'm supporting. If they win, I would totally want to work in their district offices. So I really don't know what to do right now. I'm probably just going to apply to a bunch of different places and decide when the time comes, but I'll definitely be sure to keep you all updated in future videos because I've been getting a lot of questions about this. So those are all the questions that I'm going to answer. If you have any other questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Thank you all so much for watching. Good luck with your first day of school, and I'll see all of you very soon with a new video. Goodbye.